Friends, I'm going to share something different. These are small works, really small works, as you can see. This is the size, actual size of the work, which I did in 2011. This is acrylic color on paper. Well, this paper is basically, these are small pieces which are like leftovers of papers which I had to cut to do some other works. And I thought, why not use the small pieces also? So these are the works which I did on those small pieces. Well, I have not titled them, I have not given them any kind of series or anything like that. So, these are all spontaneous work, which I did within 2-3 hours in one single day. And obviously these are open for collection. Anybody can collect all these works. I still do this kind of works, like whenever I get hold of small pieces of paper, I don't let go of those papers. I use them. I never throw any piece of paper. I don't know why, but I just can't resist, you know, to use paper for my art, whether it's drawing, whether it's painting. Well, obviously, all these works are inspired by human characters and things happening in the society. As you can see, these are more like animal-like characters. West. Thank you friends for watching this video. You can subscribe to my art channel, Art Keeper, on YouTube. And please do share with your friends, with your family. Spread art, share art, and be happy. Thank you.